Yoga therapeutics, you'll experience some of the same things that you experience in other practices, other manual therapies. Like in chiropractic, you will have an experience of bones going back in place if they're out. You might have an experience of muscles just going into relaxation that were really bound or in spasm, like you might in myofascial release or any trigger point type therapies. You start to feel just a general sense of ease in the whole of the body. So there's many ways in which you'll have some of the same experiences like you have in other manual therapies. What's different about yoga therapeutics is that it's a practice that you do for yourself. So I call it the Home Depot version of therapy. We give you the tools, but you have to do the work. So it's not where you go and get something done to you. You do it for yourself, and this is very empowering for you. You'll find that you have the tools to take care of those tweaks and pains and start to reverse chronic pain that you have in your body. Typically, it just takes a couple sessions of yoga therapeutics with me to really get the tools to learn how to help yourself.